OutDaughtered star Blayke Busby only took up basketball recently. And she won her very first game. Adam and Danielle seemed very proud of their daughter. Since then, she continued through the season, and this weekend, the OutDaughtered family went along and watched her final game for now. The Quints and their dad Adam made their hands into shark fins and cheered, "Go Sharks!" Blayke Busby enjoyed her basketball season. Reported that Blayke started playing basketball with her cousin McKenzie Mills. Blayke is slightly younger than McKenzie, but they played on the same team. So, fans thought it sounded like good fun. Especially, as she had someone to play with. No doubt. She also made more new friends amongst the other team members. The League City Sharks basketball program coaches enthusiastic girls. And they teach kids values like hard work and proper technique. Much celebration came from the OutDaughtered family when Blayke Busby played her very first game for the team. Adam Busby seemed so proud of his daughter. She only recently started and enjoyed the thrill of winning her very first game. In the comments of that post, some TLC fans talked about how they learned so much self-confidence when they play the sport as kids. And now, it certainly seems like it brought some changes to Blayke as well. Busby seemed thrilled that Blayke won her final game of the season, Danielle shared about the final game. Earlier in the day, the kids all enjoyed some donuts. So, they seemed full of energy as they filed into the hall. There, Adam and the Quints placed their hands over their heads so they looked like shark fins. And they supported their sister by yelling "Go Sharks!" Actually, it certainly looks like the whole family might miss those weekend games now the season ended. Danielle captioned a photo with winner. She added, "So proud of our Blakers." Then she said that Blayke Busby built some confidence playing basketball. And she also learned a bit of toughness. But importantly and most of all, Blayke had so much fun. Danielle said that she thought the game was good for her daughter. For some reason, the OutDaughtered mom said she never thought that she would do a sport like basketball. Blayke seems tall for her age and lives with a competitive bunch of sisters. So, many people felt she was a natural born player. On December 4th, reported that Blayke and her mom played a bit of basketball at home and she held her own against Danielle. So, many fans thought that if she played that well against an adult, then surely she showed a lot of potential to get really good in time to come. And on other side, Danielle Busby recently made a change to her appearance. Danielle is always stunning, but she's even more stunning with her hot new look. Danielle Busby will certainly turn her husband Adam Busby's head even more than usual. Just a few days ago, Danielle was sporting shorter, thinner, and darker hair. Now today, we notice the busy mom, wife, and entrepreneur is seen with noticeably longer hair. Not only did Danielle add length to her locks, but she also went lighter. Danielle's light brown hair looks almost blonde. The new look certainly is fresh. Many would agree Danielle looks even younger than her years with this new hair. Now Danielle looks more like a triplet with her older twin sisters. Both Ashley Mowbray and Crystal Mills are blondes. Perhaps she realized her blonde sisters were having more fun. Danielle Busby certainly can use a day of pampering. It's been a rough few months for her as she dealt with a mystery illness.